Uh-oh, trouble's back in town.
Hello and welcome to another fun-filled half hour of great country music on the Wilburn Brothers Show with Loretta Lynn, Harold Morrison.
That's wonderful. The ground's doing Big Daddy for you. One fabulous trio like that deserves another one, and for the exception of me, we got a fabulous trio right here in the swing. This is Patsy Lynn on my left, and this is Peggy Lynn sitting on my lap. Peggy will talk to me, won't you? Tell him my name. Tell him how you say Teddy. Say, how you say my name. Can you say it?
Parker.
Huh?
Parker.
Teddy? Can you say Teddy? Give me Teddy. Sugar. Give me sugar here. Here, give me sugar. Oh, that's sweet. Do you want to hear Mommy sing a song? Okay. Here's Mama Loretta Lynn to sing for you Wine, Women, and Song.
Well, I'm at home. Yes,
thank you very much, Loretta. Jim, nice having you with us on the show.
Teddy, thank you very much. It's been a pleasure to be here.
Will you bring Maxine and Bonnie back real soon?
Would love to. Just ask.
Better know it.
Max, I want to tell you, you look natural sitting there holding that baby.
I feel right at home,
you
too.
You got some of your own down
yes,
home
I
in
have
Arkansas.
Yes, a little girl just a few years older than she is.
Loretta, Harold. Oh, Harold's over in the rocking chair. He's at home now. Folks, we've enjoyed being with you. We hope you've enjoyed the show. Be with us next week, will you? Until that time, bye to all of you.
We'll be looking for you again next week, same time, same station, when it's time for another Wilburn Brothers Show.
This young lady standing to my right is standing to my right so the camera could get her best side. We're mighty proud of her on the show. In fact, actually, they just got it confused, and it really is the Loretta Lynn Show with the Wilburn Brothers. But would everybody in the studio join me and make Loretta welcome, and let's get a good song from her, would you, huh?
Well, I feel tears welling up, going deep inside like my heart.
Loretta Lynn.
Well, on a Friday night, you draw your pay and you take in the town. You leave me at home just to lose my mind while you're out messing around. Well, it's 4 a.m. and you're staggering in, and you sure look a mess with a smile on your face and outstretched arms and a bargain basement dress. If the fight was free and a bargain basement dress ain't enough.
your arms around me. Well, you say when a man works hard all week, he deserves to play or rest. Well, honey, that ain't right, so get out on the side with that bargain basement dress. I wouldn't wear that dress to a dog fight if the fight was free. And a bargain basement dress ain't enough to get your arms around me. Well, I took all I'm gonna take, and I'm leaving you the rest. Tell you what I'll do, I'll just leave you that bargain basement dress. Tell you what I'll do, I'll just leave you that old bargain basement.
Thank you so much. Off to a good start with Loretta Lynn doing the bargain basement dress. Nation's number one girl singer, Miss Loretta Lynn. Will you make her welcome? Here?
Well, it's the world is getting worse and worse every day. People are living above their heads and making bills that they can't pay. They're jealous of their neighbors, and it's been like that since birth. Well, come on down and get your feet on the ground. Let's get back down to earth. Let's get back down to earth and live with the common people. Then we won't be miserable when we get old and feeble. Let's all be honest with ourselves. We all know what we're worth. Well, come on down and get your feet on the ground. When we all leave this old world, we're gonna take the same. You'll be no better than I am when the man says dirt to dirt. So come on down and get your feet on the ground. Let's get back down to earth. Let's get back down to earth and live with the common people. Then we won't be miserable when we get old and feeble. Let's all be honest with ourselves. We all know what we're worth. Well, come on down and get your feet on the ground. Let's get back down to earth. Yeah, come on down and get your feet on the ground. Let's get back down to earth.
You always try to give me that old microphone. Why?
I'm through with it.
Oh, yeah. Here's a little lady to do one of Hank's all-time great hits called Collijah that she recorded in one of her albums. This is Loretta Lynn, ladies and gentlemen.
Collijah was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with an Indian maid over
antique store collide just a dare and never let it show. But he could never answer yes or no. Collide was a wooden Indian, never went nowhere. His heart was set on the Indian maid with the coal black hair. Kalijah too stubborn to ever show a sign, because his heart was made of naughty pine. One day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid and took her oh so far away, but old Kalijah stayed. Kalijah just stood there as lonely as can be, and wishes he was still an old pine tree.
Ugh. Isn't that wonderful?
She does a great job.
Real fine. Loretta, come here. Loretta, when she first moved to Nashville, told Teddy and I how when she was a little girl, she used to get up in front of the radio when the Grand Ole Opry would come on and dance.
And she still dances.
There's a lot of Loretta. Loretta, do you realize that you might have been doing your little Kentucky dance by the music of Roy Acuff? Realize that back then?
Sure. Huh? The song that I really, that I started remembering mostly was the Precious Jewel. That's
Precious
the one
Jewel.
I think it was one of the greatest.
Loretta, I wrote that riding along in an automobile. It took me about 30 minutes. Rachel was with me at the time, and she would write it down as I would give it to her. I guess I wrote it in Rachel and Oswald and all in about 30 minutes in the car.
Her flatten them out. She always sings them right on key.
Right on.
Miss Loretta Lynn, make her welcome. When you please.
I'm going to have my head examined, cause my mind is in bad shape. The way that you've been acting, I think that you've grown ache. The way I let you treat me, it's enough to make me sick. I'm gonna have my head examined and find out what makes me tick. If I had the brains of a dummy, I'd be smart, cause there ain't no sense in a poor old dummy's heart. And when it comes to cheating, well, honey, you know every trick. I'm gonna have my head examined to find out what makes me tick. Oh. I'm gonna have my head examined, cause my mind is just broke. The night I saw you kiss her, you said, can't you take a joke? Well, I won't be your monkey, you better change and quick. I'm gonna have my head examined, find out what makes me tick. If I had the brains of a dummy, I'd be smart, cause there ain't no feeling in a poor old dummy's heart. And when it comes to cheating, honey, you know every trick. I'm gonna have my head examined, find out what makes me tick. I'm gonna have my head examined, find out what makes me tick.
I don't want that microphone. Silver?
Yeah.
Listen, I ain't getting paid for this.
No, he's patting for you. Silver's applauding for you.
That's all the money I get is what little applause. Take your microphone or I'm going to take your job.
The Willis Brothers. The Willis Brothers over here is laughing at your granny gown.
Yeah, and you burned a home address and we had to pin it. I want the money for this dress, too.
I didn't do that. You just backed up
against my
cigarette.
If you quit smoking, you wouldn't have to worry about burn holes in a feller's dress.
Well, I guess I'll just have to start dipping. Is that all right with you?
Well, Daddy chewed, so...
Hey, folks, while we're out shopping for something to smoke, dip, or chew, I want you to watch this message. That's fine. The Willis Brothers, our special guest this week.
Now, a great Betty Sue Perry song, Saint to a Sinner, recorded and sung for you now by Miss Loretta Lynn.
You put a halo and wings around me. Now you say that I have gone back. Business and booze, I lost the wings and the halo I had. You say I went from a saint to a sinner, but you can't. Just a beginner. You don't know how it hurt me to fall. You didn't think that your angel could wander. But I'm just like you, flesh and bone. While you had your business, your buddies, and drinking, I guess I had too much time all alone. You say I'm a saint to a sinner, but you can't blame me for it all. You were the teacher, I was just a beginner. You don't know how it hurt me to fall.
Here's a young lady that won't goof up the second
you
song.
You want to bet? I bet she does.
Miss Loretta Lynn, Harper Valley, PTA.
And she said, Mama, got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, a note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. It's been reported you've been drinking, running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the Harper Valley Secretary, P.D. Well, it happened that the P.D.A. was going to meet that very afternoon. And they were sure some
Shouldn't Willa Jones be told to keep her window shades off or completely down? Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she had a little nip of gin. To get on this daggone Wilburn Brothers show. I ain't sung this thing Wait, since I recorded it. I don't reckon.
Come here. Listen.
There's what I have to read. Where's the other one? There's three of them.
There it comes.
And then you all holler because I break time and stuff like that.
No, we're not going to worry about it, are we, boys?
We can't
have Listen, I ain't going to. I don't know about you all.
Yeah. Hey, what is this behind you? There's the other one. Behind you.
Oh, that's Ted. He's the cause of all this. If he'd let me sing what I wanted to, then I wouldn't have no trouble.
And he's the one who tells you what to sing.
He tells me what to sing.
Uh-huh. Well, that's all right. He's done a pretty good job, I believe.
And these guys have been telling me what to wear. So I don't know about it.
All right, folks. We'll be back with more fun right after this important message.
Oh, no.
Show
now, Teddy.
The Johnny Cash Show.
Teddy, this is the Wilburn Brothers Show, and
Glenn
the show,
Campbell Show,
is just as deep as your pocket, and here's Loretta Lynn to tell you about it.
All
folks.
Right.
You're welcome.
You're telling me she loves you, what a laugh. But the funny thing is, baby, you don't know the half. If you got it, as your pocket. She's a too big girl in a $50 dress. She wouldn't think about wearing anything that costs much less. I can see she rolls the boat. The little old me's gonna rock it. Cause the love for you is just as deep as your pocket. Pop it. She can't love you like I do, so don't ask me to drop it. Cause the love for you just as deep as your pocket. Oh, that's your fault. Yeah, her love for you just as deep as your pocket. She's got you blown up like a balloon. Deep as your pocket. Yeah, her love for you just as deep as your pocket.
You're going to sneak up on me one of these days and get hurt.
What do you mean I'm going to sneak up on you one of these days and get hurt? I just come
That's
through the garden.
That's plain words, ain't
I've been out in the garden. I'm getting ready for some pinto
Dole
beans.
Out in the garden. I'd like to see that myself.
Oh, would you? I've been getting me some green onions because I got pinto beans and cornbread all cooked up for us to eat after the show. Uh-huh. You remember that little joke that I told you one time about your love for me as deep as your pocket? I know who you wrote that for.
Who?
Like if I stuck my hand down my pocket and found a $10 bill, you know what I'd have?
What?
Somebody else's pants on. You don't like that?
You wouldn't have mine on either, I'll tell you that.
Folks, we'll be back in a minute right after this message.
This is
Loretta Lynn here in the middle. I'm sure that all of you recognize her. I bet your mom is proud to see all of you three here standing together with big smiles on your faces and everything up in Wabash, Indiana.
Yeah.
And I know that she's watching in. Peggy Sue is Loretta's little sister, and J. Lee Webb is a younger brother of Loretta's. And when you take all three of these voices and put them together, I want you to know you got a long ways to go to find any better harmony. I want to have them do a little trio for you that I know all of you will enjoy. Loretta Lynn, J. Lee Webb, and Peggy Sue with Talking to the Wall. Huh?
So I finally found the strength to say goodbye. Why, already I've forgot a million memories. And leaving you was easy as could be. But I might as well be talking to the wall. When I tell myself I'm not missing you at all. 'Cause every time you come around I fall. And I might as well be talking to the wall. That some friend of mine might bring back a memory I recall. I'll just smile and say, you know, it's been a long, long time. And I hardly remember him at all.
But I might as well be talking to the wall.
When I tell myself I'm not missing you at all.
'Cause every time you come around I fall. And I might as well be talking to the wall.
But that's a real fine job. Wanda will be back in a few minutes, but right now I thought maybe you might enjoy listening to Loretta Lynn sing one of the all-time great songs in country music, I Walk Alone.
Flame of love.
Has Jimmy Dickens or one of the McGee boys taught you any hot notes on that thing?
You want to hear one of them?
Yep. That's enough.
That's a polka.
That's very good.
Well,
I'd like for you to sing Get What You Got and Go, and you can take that with you, too, while you're at it.
A pretty boy, Charlie, is the name that you've been a given. And you act like the whole wide world owes you a living. Yeah, you tell me you can get any girl you know. You say you got what it takes. To me, you're just a heartache. Well, give what you got and go. You think you're the greatest thing in this whole town. Oh, number one with everyone. No one can put you down. Every night you go downtown where the go-go's go. Well, you think it's so hot and you tell me I'm not. So give what you got and go. Better wipe that sneaky smile off of your face. Cause I'm a-getting ready to knock it off and put you in your place. Just like the wall to wall, the wind, all you do is blow. You say I'm holding you back. Well, honey, I'll help you pack. So give what you got and go. You think you're the greatest. Down. Every night you go downtown where the go-go's go. Well, you think it's so hot and you tell me I'm not. So get what you got and go. Thank God I'm my hair blonde today to change my homey touch. Makes my pale face blush. I'll change the high neck dress I wear to low cut dress I found. To come up to what you want, I'll sure come a long way down. I'll put on heavy makeup so the real me won't show through. I'll be the thing I hate the most if I.
Without a cause.
Loretta Lynn.
Oh.
What are you laughing
Teddy
about?
Teddy was telling Hal what tempo it's in. Now let Teddy go over and tell him.
Well, he's going on. He's on his way now.
Tell him, Teddy.
Teddy, tell him what to, come over here, Teddy, and count it off for him. I think they should receive a little bit of information on how these things are done.
Howdy, folks. Are we ready over there? Is the Archester ready?
Archester.
Are you ready, Loretta?
I've been ready for how long?
Are you ready to get out of here, Doyle?
Yes, I am.
1, 2, 3, 4.
We used to talk and plan of what we'd do. But now you let the bottle talk for you. But I still love the man you used to be. What's the bottle done to my baby? The sweet love that was won.
just wishful thinking from this crazy mixed up girl on a journey to the end of my world. The end of my world is coming in view, and the hurt is so painful, but there's nothing I can do. I can't shake this low down feeling that's come over this girl on a journey to the end of my world.